Hi everyone, welcome to How to Crypto. I'm back with another tutorial video on how to log out of Atomic Wallet application on your Android device. If you are done using your wallet for Atomic Wallet for the day and you'd like to log out of your account, then keep watching the video till the end. It's pretty easy to do so. Start off by opening up your Atomic Wallet application from the app drawer. Soon after you do that, you'll be asked to enter a password. You'll need to enter the same password that you created while signing up for Atomic Wallet. Type in your password correct and tap Login to log into your account. Once you're in, you'll end up in the wallet page of Atomic Wallet, which looks like this. If you're done using your wallet for the day and you'd like to log out of it for your security, then go to the gear button at the top right hand corner from this page. This will open up a new menu. Scroll all the way down from this page and you'll be able to see a log out button at the bottom. Tap that on in order to log out of Atomic Wallet. Now what happens is that once you log out of your Atomic Wallet, no one will be able to access your wallet unless they enter the password for your wallet. That is how you'll be able to log out of Atomic Wallet quick and easy in a few simple steps. I hope the tutorial was helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll soon be back with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.